Previously on 240Reviews.
Hey guys, I'm Augie.
And I'm Dylan.
And this is still 240Reviews.
Do some business.
Come on, we're getting you on some real dates.
Like Stranger Things.
What?
Oh, you're riding your bike home. Like
oh.
Stranger Things.
Hell no place to go.
Howdy, partner.
Benn?
You act like you ain't excited to see me.
We aren't.
I can't have you boys roughhousing in my town.
Your town? What is going on?
If you two don't cut that out, I'm gonna have to hang the both of you.
Whoa, man. Chill out.
Kind of far.
Come on.
Yeah.
Hey everybody,
I'm Augie,
and I'm Dylan,
and this is
240 Reviews,
the show where we review 480 reviews in all its glory.
And this just in, today we have a very special guest.
No way!
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing
Benn!
Where's my seat?
I'm so
Where
sorry.
That's
I just total brain fart on my part.
Turn it off, Eli. Did you hear me?
Move it now.
Now, if you ever try something like that again, and I mean ever, 240Reviews won't be the only thing removed from this world. And you, Eli, how are you even a part of the 240Reviews team? You're so lazy and unmotivated with such little talent. And I swear that you must be asleep 75% of the time. I would make such a better member of the 240Reviews team. I mean, how could you? Oh, no, no, don't. Come on. Do you really think you two are getting out of here before I decide to let you? No, I mean, how did Ed miss your phone? Should have thought twice before hiring a Western sheriff as my henchman. Looks like it's lunchtime. You two compose yourselves, because if this ever happens again, you'll all be very, very sorry.
This sucks. I mean, what if we never get out of here? What if we never get to make our dream production company?
French Fox Productions.
This must be what Biscuit felt like when he got trapped in YouTube.
What?
Did I never tell you about that? So basically, I may or may not have like...
Wait, they didn't take your phone, Eli?
This new Eli not talking thing is just so weird.
Yeah.
I mean, is meditation really working out?
Huh. Well, now we can use Eli's phone, call someone, and they can help get us out.
They didn't take my phone either, but it doesn't help the fact that there's no service.
Damn. What was that then?
Oh, that's just my World of Wizards notification. I'm available for an upgrade, so I'm just...
How is that important at all right now?
It means that I can get an Ultramage.
I've had it. Have you ever gone 5 minutes without being distracted? This is why we could never get anything done during 240Reviews.
Oh, please. We can never get anything done because you spend more time yelling at me than doing anything else.
What?
Which reminds me of another time when we were trapped in Benn's business. Oh, wait, that's right now.
Oh, you did not just go there.
Dude, I don't know why you're
Look,
freaking out so
I'm
much.
All I'm saying is...
So it was...
Yep.
It was open uh-huh. the whole...
Well, let's go.
Wait, guys, I think we're good. Oh, can you believe it? We escaped. Okay. okay, yeah, the door was unlocked, but still, now we can save 240 reviews, right? Right? Right, Dylan?
What? What's going on?
Now we can save 240.
Oh, I actually, I'm gonna let you take that one because I have to go to Jessica's.
Wait, after all this, you're still gonna pick her?
Bye, Augie. Oh, and do not do that thing where you like, track my phone. It's an invasion of privacy and it's kind of creepy, so.
Guess it's just me and you now, huh?
Yeah.
You know, I only did that tracking thing once.
Wait. If I tracked him, then I can...
Wait, Eli, give me your phone.
Bessie, where are you, you little heifer? Bessie! Man, where could that cow have possibly go? One jerk! Augie! What are you doing around these neck of the woods?
Look, I'm just looking for someone, Ed.
Who?
You know that annoying kid from the whole like Red Dead Redemption showdown thing?
Dylan.
No, Benn. You know about yay high, stupid hair, can't really smile.
Hold on. The boss said you'd be coming around here looking for him. I'm afraid I can't let you through.
What boss? What do you... You work for Benn. Yeah, he was complaining about you this morning.
Wait, he complained?
Yeah.
No, that's just a little thing we have going on where I complain about him, He complains about me. We love you. It's just, you know, yeah.
Huh. All right. So you're not gonna let me through?
No, sir.
No matter what?
Correctamundo.
Wait, is that a cow?
You filthy, oh my eyes, they hurt. I can't see a word on you.
So good. And that ending at the end, that twist, I totally didn't see it coming.
I know, right? So you really liked it?
Oh, I loved it. I mean, I'm not a harsh critic. As long as it doesn't have dogs, I'm good.
Little scaredy cat.
French Fox Productions.
Hey.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, it's nothing.
Hey. I think I'm ready to take our relationship to the next level.
Really?
Bios?
Huh?
I think I'm ready to put your name in my Instagram bio.
Oh, of course!
Really? Oh, that is such a relief. I mean, ever since we started sharing locations, I wanted to ask you, but well, I was too scared.
You don't ever have to be scared around me.
Wait, let me see your phone.
Okay, catch.
Well, oh my god, you can't just throw your phone around.
And who's gonna stop me? Wait, why do you need my phone?
Oh, well, we forgot to put my name in your Instagram bio.
We did? I could have sworn that... is it caffeinated?
No.
Then you know my answer.
You little coffee addict. So, tell me about the Williams clan. What's your fam like on an everyday basis?
I mean, we all wake up very late, or maybe that's just...
No, like, what are your parents like? Are they stern or loose or what?
No, I mean, my parents are awesome. I had a great childhood and they always kept me on track, so...
Always?
Yeah, I mean, they always show me the way. Except, I don't know, it's pretty traumatic. I don't really wanna...
Tell it.
No, I don't think...
Tell it.
Okay. There was just this one time I was with my parents and, they wouldn't let me...
They wouldn't let you what? What would they not let you do?
They wouldn't let me. They wouldn't let me get whipped cream on my Starbucks. But on a lighter note...
No.
What?
How did that make you feel when they wouldn't let you get whipped cream?
I don't know how I...
Helpless? Did you feel helpless?
Helpless? So helpless.
Do you feel helpless now?
No, I don't.
Are you sure you don't feel helpless like you did when they wouldn't let you get whipped cream?
I don't know what...
Don't worry if you feel helpless. Now, think about the whipped cream. Now, sink into the floor.
Wait.
Sink. Now, walk to Starbucks. Go get your whipped cream.
Well, you found me. You must think you're some sort of genius detective tracking your own phone.
Benn, can you just stop this? It's getting ridiculous.
You know, you're right. I'm sorry. Whoops. You know, I really thought you'd be the smart one of the two. That reminds me. Your partner, your best friend, the one you abandoned. I guess you'd better take a look.
What is this? Why is it? Wait, where is he? Why is he moving?
Okay, cool it with the questions, Chatty. How should I know? He's the one walking, not I.
What do you mean?
I mean, he's in some sort of trance. Sort of, he keeps on walking, and if you don't get to him, why, he could walk into something dangerous.
How do I know this is the right place? You could be leading me to a trap.
Trust me, Augie. It's the right place. I don't want either you or Dylan to die. The only thing I want to die is 240 reviews. Which reminds me once again, I'd better show you.
What is that?
It's a confirmation.
For what?
Silly of me to think you'd understand. I've requested the deletion of 240 reviews. At 5 p.m. tonight, your channel will be gone permanently.
I'm not gonna let that happen.
What are you gonna do about it?
I'll stay here and find a way, even if it takes until 4:59.
Pester and pry all you want. After all, check the time.
You trapped me.
It's your choice. 240 reviews or Dylan. Oh, and Augie, just know that whatever decision you make, I won't judge you.
Thank you.
Ah! Where am I?
Eli? Holy crap, you're here! Did you run here?
No, I my car broke down like 40 feet back. I ran from there.
So what happened?
At 5 p.m. today, 240Reviews deletes.
What?
Forever.
What?
I tried to save the channel and you, but I couldn't do both.
Are you saying you chose me over the channel?
Well, yeah, but it's not a big deal or anything.
Let's hug it out.
No, I don't think so.
It's gotta happen.
No.
This is one of those times we just gotta hug it out.
Okay. Let's hug it out.
You know, maybe it's all right. Later, we'll just catch up on that.
Okay.
A little bit. Later. So, what can we do to save the channel?
There's really nothing we can do.
Come on, there's gotta be something.
Look, I wanna save 240Reviews as much as you do, but Ben's too far away. We can't get to him by 5 p.m. And even if somehow we miraculously do, there's no way he's just gonna hand over the channel like that. Look, maybe it's time for bigger and better things, like you said.
Yeah, I guess.
What's going on here? Are you really about to give up against that little freakish baby in a suit? Who am I looking at right now? I thought I was looking at Augie and Dylan, the creators of 240Reviews. The best friends of 11 years who don't let anyone get in their way when it comes to creativity. The friends at recess who were always planning their next movie. The friends who would go to the editing bay Friday instead of the mall like the cool kids. I mean, basically the... Never mind. You know what I'm saying. Why would you give up now? I mean, all this hard work you've put in, you're just gonna give up like that because of some stupid kid with long, dumb hair? Look, you can do whatever you want. You can move to the next project, but I've known a lot of guys like Ben. Do you really think he's gonna give up there? No, this is exactly what Ben wants. He will keep going until you both completely give up. And his hair is stupid. So, what do you say?
Let's do it.
It's on.
So, how are we gonna get to Ben's?
Well, not my car.
Not my bike.
Wait, why not your bike?
Huh?
I said, why can't
don't
we
bother,
use it?
Don't bother. Take too long for all of us to squeeze on there. I mean, I love Stranger Things as much as the next guy.
Wait,
but
we can lift.
Of course.
Okay, it says it's gonna be a red Prius.
Come on, Eli.
Eli, come on.
Eli, drop the bike. Drop it. Drop it.
Headed west.
Ah! I'm bad, I can't see!
Oh, my vision is so impaired!
Stranger Things!
Dude, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Okay, I don't know. We're like sitting ducks back here. There's nowhere to go.
Get back here, you! Damnation!
I think so.
What are you gonna do without your glasses, though?
Oh, don't worry. I always keep a replacement pair. So where do we go now? I mean, Ben's henchmen are tracking us everywhere, and there's no way we can get to Ben's lair before the time runs out.
What if we just make Ben come to us?
Wait, we need to go somewhere where they would never track us. Where they would never guess we would go.
I think think I have an idea.
All right. Okay, so it's 3:50. What are we gonna do?
Do you remember the thing that Eli said?
About what?
About how Ben's not gonna give up until we give up.
Yeah.
So what if we don't give up?
Do you mean like keep doing 240?
Yeah.
But how do we get Ben?
That I'm not sure about.
And what about his evil henchmen? They could find us first.
Again, it's not a full plan, eh?
Okay, well, I like it. At least we have enough time here to... Oh, no. You gotta be kidding me. Come on.
I don't know, it doesn't make any sense.
It's so weird, it's like he's just looking at his phone and... Dylan, is there any possible reason why he might be able to track us on their phones?
Jessica and I might have started sharing locations.
Turn it off, come on.
Wonder.
Okay, we need to move now.
Yeah, but where? I mean, we don't have that much time.
Alright. It is four.
Hi.
Wait, Dylan, didn't you say something about Biscuit being trapped in YouTube?
Oh, yeah, sorry about that.
Sorry about what?
Don't you know how we got trapped?
No.
Oh, okay. So this one time I was just going through our archives, you know, kind of looking for the advanced analytics of our channel, and next thing I knew, the whole thing was deleted.
How did you get the channel back?
Oh, I used our redemption.
What is a redemption?
It's the service that YouTube provides, so like, if you accidentally delete your channel and get your dog stuck in YouTube, then you can bring it back.
Why don't we use that now?
Ah, you can only use it once. Oh. Oops.
And how exactly did Biscuit get trapped in YouTube?
Oh, well, he was in the room when the channel got deleted.
What?
Yeah, when I deleted the channel, the whole studio went with it. It was a good thing the door was closed, or we'd taken the whole house.
What if we trapped Ben in YouTube?
But that would mean sacrificing 240.
I mean, you heard what Eli said. Ben's not giving up once 240 is gone. He's gonna keep destroying every creation we make.
All right. Let's end this for good. Rising up, back on the street. Did my time, took my chances. With the distance, now I'm back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive. So many times, it happens too fast. You trade your passion for glory.
Turn your location on.
All right, doofus, go check it out.
All right, look, I'm happy to go, but can you cool it with the name calling?
go.
Yes, sir.
No one ever appreciates me. I got everything. I'm at the bottom of this totem pole.
So.
Nope.
Uh-oh. Wait.
Now!
Bessie? Bessie, where are you? I know I hear you somewhere. Bessie!
Other speaker, now.
Bessie, what? Are you over here, Bessie?
Now!
Bessie, I know I hear you somewhere!
Bessie, come on out, girl. Bessie, Daddy's here.
What is he talking about?
His cow.
Bessie? Ed?
You abandoning me for a cow?
Yes, sir. Salutations, partner. My lady.
You are throwing away all the fame, fortune, and glory that will come when we become the most prized timed review show on YouTube!
Yes! Alright, phase two. Let's do it.
Whatever, you is dead weight anyway.
You got it?
Yep.
Set up phase three. I'll handle her.
Are you sure?
Go.
Dylan.
What?
I know. I know what it looks like, Dylan. But I wasn't, I was manipulated. And I just want a second chance. I know that I messed up, but I love you, and I don't think I can live without you.
I can't live without you either. Let's start over. A second chance for both of us.
Hey, where do you keep your teacups?
Oh, they're in that cabinet right over there. None for me, though. I, you know, if it's not coffee, I don't like it.
I'm Dylan.
And this is 360Reviews!
What do you two think you're doing? I deleted 240Reviews. It's gone. Forever. Well, it will be in 4 minutes.
Should we tell him?
I think it's time.
What?
240Reviews was stupid.
And childish.
And frankly, we're glad you got rid of it.
That may be true, but you two are still directly opposing me by filming more episodes of 240Reviews.
Oh, silly us, we forgot to mention.
This is a new show. 360Reviews.
It's like 240Reviews, but plus 120 and minus all the bad parts.
And plus one host.
Lead our new show to greatness, Ben. Let's take this one to the top charts of YouTube.
With your quick wit, comedic styling, seamless editing, shocking good looks, and genius marketing techniques, the competition won't stand a chance. Please join us. We need you.
Would I be in charge?
You'd be in charge of everything.
Then you two shut your traps and let's get filming.
And action. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to 360Reviews, the show created, written, edited, and directed by yours truly, the Ben of all trades. You are so lucky to be seeing this right here. The only unfortunate part is that you gotta watch these two. Am I right? Am I? First things first, we are going to be reviewing potentially the worst show in the history of YouTube, 240Reviews.
Dad!
Holy crap, we actually did it!
Now we can hug it out.
Well, now 240Reviews is gone. What do we do?
Oh, hey guys. The door is just unlocked, so I walked in. Sick gaming setup, by the way.
Thanks.
So are you guys just gonna stand there, or are we gonna switch after death?
I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise. Went out to the backyard to find out if it was one of those ratty boys. Stood there with my neighbor called Peter in a flat cup passer. He told me he'd been